Okay, in this one we're going to actually swap the motherboard out for complete rewiring. We're gonna do a really nice clean setup. So this is the current setup. This one has the power supply issue. Okay, 650 watt. Okay, what do we got? We got them going here. Let's remove all the wiring first. GPU. Okay, all the wiring. And what else? I think that's it. What else? Anything else coming out of here? That's it, okay. What do we got here? So this guy doesn't go anywhere. Power fans, more screws, cables. That's not connected anywhere, okay. No. Power supply. So we're gonna take out all the screws. So, one power, one GPU, one solder, okay, pretty much basic. Now before installing, let's give this case a nice blow for all the dust. Use some cutters and let's organize these wires first. That's the solder. Okay. So what is that going to? That's coming from see what we got. Okay, so that's the fan. Here's to our fan. Okay, let's see what kind of cables we got. This is a bit too thick. Okay. Okay. Where's that going? That's going to the motherboard there, right? Okay. That's going to the phone. Thank you. One, two. Three, four, okay, we'll reroute that one. Okay, power. This is SATA. SATA. Okay. Okay, that's nice and clean. We know what's going on. Let's have a look at here. I really don't like this. Why is it going there? Okay, so what we'll do, we'll redo this one. Yeah, we're all going to run it through here. Okay, let's see. Already have that power come through there. Okay. Generally, I like that to be around there. So that's fine. Alright, let's see how we're going to run the power up. CPU we need, one GPU we need, we don't need another GPU, we don't need the Linux, we need one data, we don't need, and we need. My wife complains I don't do my daughter's hair. She better not see this video. Now with the SATA, what do we do now? Let's have a look. And so we need the GPU. Let's see where can GPU come out from. Come out from there. Yeah, it would be nice to probably hide it. Let me see. Okay, that's that, and CPU and that we'll figure it out later. Okay. Okay, that's all open. Nice. Okay. Not much pressure. CPU to be not under tight pressure. Now with the SATA, we've got a little issue. How can we do this? Let's try one thing. That way. This way will be better. Okay. Good. Now the Jeep CPU panel. Okay, so we only need this guy. After all this, imagine we still have the USB power issue. So good. allow a bit of slack. Okay. Oh, I think this looks nicer, cleaner. These wires are all together now, that's fine. Okay, they're all in one group. Let's see if this guy will turn on. Power off. Plug in. Power on. Okay. Let's get all the goodies. Okay. What should we do? Connect HDMI. Doesn't matter where. That's the mouse. That's the headphone. And the keyboard. Okay. Power button. Okay. Delete, delete, delete. Keyboard lights on, we're entering BIOS, and yep, we're in the BIOS. Yeah, beautiful. So that's on, headphones are on, lights are on, great. Connect a hard disk drive. Spinning. That's good. Lights are still on. And charge a mobile phone maybe. Type C connection. Straight off the type C. And charging, nice. Also try something heavy. Okay, type C laptop, which has USB and type C and HDMI. Yep. And what else we can try? Okay, we'll let this computer go, let the owner use it, and see if it crashes or not. I think that will be it. I'll just reboot into Windows. I'll cover the screen, I'll just mute for now. Okay, that will be the end. So, client should be hopefully not having any other issues. That's all done. That's clean finish, everything works. Tested in Windows and all the ports work. Yeah, happy days. Very interesting problem. Okay, I'll end the video here. See you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.